Marriage is a special bond shared between two persons, promising to be companions for a lifetime. Marriage is the exclusive physical, mental, and spiritual union of two persons, and it brings significant stability and substance to the human relationship and creates a family foundation. Ian and Lauren have invited us here today to witness as they promise themselves to lifelong companionship through marriage. First of all, can everybody hear me?
Yep. Yes.
Yes.
We're gonna now take our declaration of eligibility, and Ian, we'll start with you. If you could repeat after me, please. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I do not know.
That I do not know.
Of any lawful impediment.
Any unlawful impediment.
Why I may not.
Why I may not.
Be joined in matrimony.
Be joined in matrimony.
To Lauren.
To Lauren.
And Lauren, if you could repeat after me, please. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I do not know.
That I do not know.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I may not.
Be joined in matrimony
to Ian.
To Ian.
We'll now have a hands ceremony. Lauren, if you could place your right hand face up and Ian, your right hand face down. And your left hand face up. And as you'll look at your arms and your hands, they form the infinity symbol, which symbolizes that your love will go on forever. And I'm gonna ask you to look at your hands as you listen to the words I'm about to read. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, which are holding your hands on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside your hands as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch, will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief overwhelms you. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. These are the hands that will continue to hold your children. And these are the hands that will help you to hold your family together as one. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for you, still giving you that same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. And those of us gathered here today, our hope for you is that you will use these hands to build a marriage where all of your dreams will come true. We'll now exchange vows. And Ian, if you could repeat after me, please. I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present.
Here present.
To witness.
To witness.
That I, Ian.
That I, Ian.
Do take you, Lauren.
Do take you, Lauren.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our union
and love you more each day
than
I did the day before.
I
will trust you and respect you, laugh with you and cry with you,
loving you faithfully
through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand, my heart and my love,
my heart and my love.
From this day forward,
for
as long as we both shall live. Repeat after me, please. I call upon these persons, here present, to witness that I, Lauren, do take you in to be my lawful wedded husband,
my partner in life,
and my one true love. I will cherish our union and love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you. And respect you. Laugh with you and cry with you. Loving you faithfully. Through good times and bad. Regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand, my heart and my love.
All better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. Make me feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as one, two, one, two.
There's
three,
only
four.
One thing to do. Three words for you. There's only one way to say those three words, and that's what I'll do.
I love you. Give me more love from the very start. Piece me back together when I fall apart. Tell me things you never even tell your closest friends. Make me feel good when I hurt so bad. Best that I've had, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as one, two, one, two,
there's
three,
only